to it.
I'm ready.
I feel like now I'm going. I just popped a few perkies. They kicking in, I can feel it. Call me Pierre the Poet. You ain't gotta explain, cause I'm already knowing. I'm the one that can't fuck with me. I just be being humble. It's that risk taking music. Taking trips, I'm sick. They rap about it and they never do it. What you gonna do if it come down to it? Split decisions when you get long chicken sometimes can get confusing. I just fucked on a bougie bitch from Houston. About to take off on her like a rocket and block her like I never knew her. Know you wish you could switch teams. I know you tired of losing. I love my fiends, they be calling just to ask how I'm doing. And is my son straight? That's always trendsetter kids his age asking for PJ Faze. The freeway saved me, helped me get ahead. Above water, I was drowning in the tidal wave. You better take your ass to work if that's what it's gonna take. One thing for sure, it ain't an option not to get no pay. You ain't a man, make sure his family straight. By any means necessary, that nigga gon' find a way. What I just told you was some shit I had to follow myself. I talked to myself on slugs to help me fix my problems. I ain't nowhere near perfect, go ask my baby mama. Bet she can also say I hit the road and come back with thousands. Wake up and get some money, it ain't nothing funny about having nothing. Open your eyes and get productive. Wake up and get some money, they ain't gon' get it for you. They gon' talk behind your back, you better get out here and hustle. Wake up and get some money, no matter how you do it. Long as you get it, if you ask me, you get into it. You want a Benz or you want a Buick? You want a shit one summer or really want a future? I had phases selling rocks, now in the phases punching, selling merchandise purses with stolen credit card numbers. I've been everywhere in the world, well at least in this country. A lot of run-ins with the law, but escape from it mostly. You can say that I'm blessed, you can't say I'm lucky. You can say that I'm attested that the reward is money. I had to realize, my son observing, he more than just an old soul. My son ain't normal. I always wonder how people could be some bitch warmers and cool with it. They unconscious, how the fuck they don't notice the world in front of them. They good with taking orders. Use it as a stepping stone, don't forever just be a worker. I did shit for that money, sometimes I can't believe. When I think back on it, I'm literally thankful I'm free. Cause them crackers don't wanna see niggas happy. Never in history, ever since they popped up on our planet. Hey, by any means, call me Lil Malcolm X. You get it? Little Malcolm Little, Detroit Red. Cause I'm still out here thugging, I ain't switch over, I'm just knowing. Speaking on the go though, I ran across some of the realest shit I ever heard, right? Where I'm from, we truly envy two devils, Westland Police and Dearborn Police. I caught my very first dope charge in Dearborn. A wise man once told me history repeats itself.
Can't help us in Mississippi. Can't help us in Alabama or Detroit, out here in Dearborn, where some real Ku Klux Klan live. We're gonna send all the way to Africa to help. I know Dearborn, you know. I'm from Detroit. I used to live out here in Inkster. And you had to go through Dearborn to get to Inkster. Just like riding through Mississippi when you got to Dearborn. Is it still that way?